Hey everybody, it's Mishi.
And Amber.
From San Diego. And we're saying hi to everybody out there. So what we're going to do now is we're going to give you a quick instructional for the dance we did for our outdoor dance last month. But we're going to rename it to be called Promiscuous Blues because we're going to do it to a different song, Promiscuous by Nelly Furtado and Timbaland. And we're dedicating the song and dance to Chris Blues. So that's why the name's Promiscuous Blues. It's 6/8 count phrases, and there's no tag or bridges or anything like that. So let's just go through each of the 6/8 counts. We're going to turn around. First 8 count is going to be straight from the subtle line dance with the stomp and roll. You'll see what part I'm talking about. 5, 6, ready, go. Stomp. Right, left. Right, tap, stomp. Left, right, left. And then we're going to face this wall, quarter turn. With the counts. 5, 6, here we go. Go. And 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Just from solo. Second 8 count. We're gonna go half, turn, and tick. Step together. Then you're gonna do a turn back the other way. Half turn, left foot forward, and then a quarter turn here, back to the front wall. So here we go again. We'll start with facing, we turn, quarter turn to our left. 5, 6, here we go. 1, 2, and 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, from the top. 5, 6, ready, go. Stomp. Right, left, stomp. Left, right, left. Half turn and tick. Step back, half turn and quarter turn. Good. Amber's ready for the next step. Next step, we're going to cross on the left. Cross and pause. Kick and cross and cross. So when we do that second cross, we're going to turn and pivot to the back. So let's put that together. Let's move over here. Cross left. Kick and cross turn. Then we're going to go back the other way. And cross back the other way. This is probably the trickiest part of the dance. 5, 6, ready, go. Cross. Kick and cross and turn to the right and turn to the left. We go and stop. Left, right. Next part, we're gonna go out and stop with the left. So it goes left, out, right, and stop with the right. Then, for you Chris Blues, we're gonna do a couple soldier turns. Soldier turn to the right, take your right foot back, and another half turn. So it's a three-quarter turn to finish. Let's do those last two 8 counts. Starting with the cross. 5, 6, here we go. Cross. Kick and cross and turn, and stop. And out, and stop. We'll return, take it back, half turn. And we're back to this wall. Let's put those 4 counts together, Amber. Yeah! 5, 6, from the top. 1, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. 3, 4, 5, 7, 1. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey, we're almost done. Last 2 8 counts. Stomp with the left again, another stomp. Scoop and scoop and. Stomp with the right, lift the right foot. Step out, step it back. So in real time, let's back it up. It goes left, scoop and right, lift, right, left. Last 8 count. Tap, tap back with the right and pause. Out, take it back, out, take it back, out. Then we start again. Right, left, stop. And now when we go to that beginning roll, this is our front wall now. We'll be stomp, right, left, right, tap, stomp. All right, so let's try it all the way through without stopping, like all 8 counts. 5, 6, let's go from the top. Stomp. And 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. 3, 4, 5, 7, 1. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. 3, 4, 5. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1. 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and start all over. Alright, that's the whole dance. We're going to do it with a song.
Nope.
Didn't think so.
Oh,